you need to be right now just hunkering down. Now is not the time to be going out. Not only are we seeing it hit landfall here in northern Florida, you're still seeing surge and water rising in parts of Florida far south from the Big Bend area. So this is a big storm. It's a powerful category 4 storm, but it's also just very large, and it's going to have impacts are being felt, have been felt, and will continue to be felt far and wide. And so when Floridians wake up tomorrow morning, we're going to be waking up to a state where very likely there's been additional loss of life, and certainly there's going to be loss of property. You're going to have people that are going to lose their homes because of this storm.